Hello students, welcome to my channel. In the video, we will see 12th Standard Mathematics la, Chapter 4 la important questions enna pathi paakaporum. Idha paakradhukku munnala neenga innum nama channel subscribe pannalena marakama subscribe pannittu paarenga. So 12th Standard Mathematics la, Chapter 4 la, important 2 mark questions enna, 3 mark questions enna, and 5 mark questions enna, for both Tamil and English medium ku ungalku question numbers tharen. Idha neenga mark pannikonga. In the questions, you have first preference for the questions. In this case, you will have the same questions in this chapter. First, we will talk about two questions that are important. Example sums, example 4.2, example 4.4, example 4.5, example 4.12, example 4.13, example 4.13. Example 4.14. In the example sums, I have told you example sums are important 2 mark questions. At the exercise, la exercise 4.1 la 4th sum important 2 mark. Apra exercise 4.2 la 3rd sum 4th sum romba romba mukhyamana 2 mark questions. Apra exercise 4.5 la 1st la 3rd subdivision and the question vandu important 2 mark questions. So, this is the important 2 mark questions in the chapter. Next, 3 mark questions. First, example, example 4.8 to example 4.20. In the two examples, romba romba mukhyamana 3 mark questions. At the exercise, la exercise 4.1 la 6th sum, exercise 4.2 la 5th la 3rd subdivision irukkakudiya sum. In the sums ellame vande important 3 mark questions. Next 5 mark questions pathinga appadina example sums la example 4.10 very important 5 mark question. Adhe pole example 4.21 important 5 mark question. Example 4.22 example 4.23 very important 5 mark questions. Next 4.28 வந்து முக்கியமான 5 mark questions. இது examples. அடுத்து exercise பார்த்தோம்னா exercise 4.1 ல 7th sum இருக்கு பாருங்க இது ரொம்ப முக்கியமான 5 mark question. அதே போல exercise 4.2 ல 6th sum 8th sum ல 1st subdivision இருக்கு பாருங்க இந்த ரெண்டுமே ரொம்ப முக்கியமான 5 mark questions. அதே போல exercise 4.3 ல 4th sum irukum paarenga 4th la ungalku motham 3 subdivisions irukum idu indha 3 subdivisions romba mukkiyamaana 5 mark questions. Adutha exercise 4.4 la second sum la 1st subdivision second subdivision third subdivision idu 3 romba mukkiyamaana 5 mark questions. Adutha exercise 4.5 la 4th sum 5th sum 6th sum 7th sum indha 4 sum அதுக்கப்புறம் 9th sum ல 3rd subdivision 4th subdivision ரொம்ப முக்கியமானது. இதுல 10th question ஒன்னு இருக்கும் இந்த exercise 4.5 ல அந்த 10th question ரொம்ப முக்கியமான 5 mark questions. சோ இவ்வளவுதான் இந்த chapterல இருக்கக்கூடிய முக்கியமான 2 mark 3 mark 5 mark questions வந்து இப்போ நம்ம இந்த வீடியோல சொல்லிருக்கோம். இந்த questions உங்களுக்கு எல்லா exams லயுமே அதிகமாக கேட்கக்கூடிய repeated questions. So, this is the question number you missed. This is the time you have to do the remaining questions. Okay, that's it. Thank you.